Hello all my dear students, finally the much awaited news is here. Yes, CMA exams have been merged. Let me tell you very clearly, CMA foundation exams, which were supposed to be held in June 21, have been successfully conducted through online mode, and that is not what we are talking about here in this notification. We are talking about CMA inter and final examination of June 21, which was supposed to be conducted somewhere in October, whose date sheet, MTB, nothing was out yet, have been finally merged with December examination. And here I am sitting with this notification, right? The notification dated 25th September 2021 clearly tells us that the exams have been merged, which undoubtedly clears the air that the students have got 2 more months for preparation. So instead of fussing over the situation and making it more difficult for everyone, spreading that negativity, I insist and request every student that now you have been blessed with some more time. So utilize this time, strategize, plan, and be ready to rock in December examination. Now, as a student, there are few concerns. First of all, I know this notification might not be a very welcoming one for some set of students who were absolutely prepared for examinations and they were ready to sail their boats and rock. But trust me, in my opinion, seeing the current situation we're in, I think if instead of this notification, the institute would have released a date sheet at this particular point of time, it would have resulted in a clear injustice to students or a more panic situation. So let's welcome this, because I think when you were not clear about the examination pattern, about the examination dates, even as I am a law teacher, I can only relate to the dates of law. Even for an annual general meeting, you need to send a notice 21 days before. Right, so in examination, you need some span, my dear, to prepare. And the institute, of course, failed to provide so. So this step by institute should be a welcome one. And now, there are some concerns of a student, and that has been addressed to a great extent. I'm not going to read the whole notification. Of course, I know you can do that. But the important points: carry over of all relevant benefits, including fee payment and subject wise exemption. That means not just these two benefits. If at all you have any other benefit which needs to be carried on, it will be carried on, and you don't need to pay again for your examination. In fact, you don't even need to file the form again. If you have already submitted the form, the same form will remain valid for your December examination and you don't need to apply again. But some students might have this confusion that, ma'am, I want to change the examination center, or earlier I was appearing for just one group, now I want to give both the groups. So if that is your situation, if that is the case, then you can certainly, you are allowed to change your examination center or groups by making online application. You have to pay the differential fees, of course, right? Moreover, if you have not applied for your examination, you have to make a fresh application undoubtedly. Now, although the date sheet for December 21 examination has not been released yet, so we hope and pray that it be released soon, as it is even given in this notification, so that students are able to plan their studies in a more efficient manner, right? So the examination notification and revised schedule, how the examination is going to happen, the mode and the process, everything, as well as the revised schedule, will be announced soon. So this time, fingers crossed, let's hope that we don't witness any delay from institute side, and well in time we are informed about everything, so that you can actually show your true potential, right? So this is not a time to fuss about. This is not a time to think and spread negativity. This is a time to rock, my dear, right? You are doing a professional course, so act like professionals and just be ready to rock. Don't waste a single moment. Let me know through comments what you expect from me and how can I help you to strategize and contribute in your journey, right? And wish you all the very best. Thank you.